Hello, hello, hello. Today, late night gaming. Let's go. Just FYI, I wanted to do it earlier, but I had a wedding today, so couldn't.
That's the kick. I'm seeing it mark on.
Don't care, don't care, don't care. What I need to do here, probably here. Yes. Okay.
Jackpot squared away, Captain. Scans confirmed.
Right away to the next mission, I guess. Let's do it. What is that one? Let's go. I don't know what
Here's
I'm gonna do,
layout.
But let's go.
This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet.
Ooh, nice.
Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man?
We are crazy.
All hands, drop stations.
Today is the day. We're gonna die. Probably.
Take us out, Gator.
But we're only in the middle of the game, so I think not. We're not gonna die.
Status?
Power integrity shows low.
For an intercept course. Vesta 3 should be right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly up the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone. Bosun, tell Omar to get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set. You got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it.
Okay, let's go.
Feeling, Raider?
What was the official count, Salt?
On what?
The Olympus attack. How many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. The shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
I don't understand. What is work? Ah, okay, okay, okay.
What's this? ATAD. Automatic target acquisition drone. Fourth revision. It shoots what you shoot.
Chief Center Element.
Nice.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open terrain.
Everyone, there's some great guns here. I didn't want to show you everything. If you want, you can see everything on Twitch.
Sergeant,
really?
Waiting for you in the cabin.
Thanks, boss.
Flares will wreak havoc on your avionics. Bring yourselves back in one piece. You got it, boss.
Imagine that kind of bus do a lot of shitty things. It's funny.
At ease.
Let me drive.
Shima, you're my co-pilot.
Never out of fight.
Yes, ma'am.
You on tight?
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing up for combat.
Strong bastard.
Come on, come on, come on. Let's fight.
Come on up. We're right on target.
Lieutenant Salter, go green.
What is that?
Boosters in 3, 2, 1. Good set. We're in scanning range in 30.
Check all frequencies for distress signals.
Raj, radio's up.
No Marines ever been this close to the Death Star, that's for sure.
Ah, you hear that, Lieutenant? We're setting some sort of record.
Stop talking, Cash. That's an order. Asteroid rotation's fluctuating. About a minute, give or take.
What?
That's 100 times normal spin.
Let's get a look at the day side.
There's an asteroid. Then there's something on the asteroid. This is crazy.
900 degrees in the sun?
Holy shit.
Get us to cover, Salt.
Roger. We got a beacon.
No, nobody could have survived this.
We don't know that.
Facility's toast. Let's get back to base and report to Raines.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Aye, sir. I see a hangar up ahead. We can set down inside out of the sun.
Do it.
Roger. Forcing down.
What?
Boost rig's on. Let's go.
I'll stay here. You'll do the job. I guess not. Holy.
Generator's must be big. Gosh, that light was bright. Yeah, that night cycle's coming back around any second.
We have to move in the shade. There's no other way.
Salter's right.
Solar panels across the way will give us the cover we need. Here's our window. Get ready.
Now, move!
Running on backup.
Triggers in an emergency. Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
God damn it, let me.
guys hear that?
What? You think it's a drop?
Looks like a quake hit or something.
Take more than that.
Not huge drop.
Everyone spread out. Let's see what we can find.
It's torn.
Out, didn't they?
Looks that way.
Cool cabin. Got something with your name on.
What'd you find?
Gotta look out for each other, right? Speaking of which, your XO, is she, you know, available?
You know what? I think she is.
That's good to know.
Gotta look out for each other, right?
Talk, Captain.
Oh no, I don't want to leave my gun here. I love my gun. I want my gun. I prefer my gun.
Oh shit.
Yeah, somebody leaving here?
Get over here, I got something.
Coming for you.
Is it a firefight?
Looks that way. Bastard.
I don't think these two were getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
I mean, but those things turned? Their own security bots turned on them? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Breathe is on. Scanny sixes.
We're looking for survivors forward in this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
No,
why are they moving like that?
There's blood on the walls.
Oh my god, this is so...
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
We're looking for survivors forward in this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
Oh, why are they moving like that?
There's blood on the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
She's good, Cash.
Mike out.
Night cycle.
Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Let's get this door open, Reyes. Think anyone's
left? That's a bad idea.
Let's hope so.
The fun, Captain.
Those guard bots on standby.
Power's up, they're live!
Drones must be tied to the power, then.
Good call, Mom.
Get this door open, Reyes. Think anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
The final, Captain.
Those guard bots on standby.
Power's up, they're live!
Crazy! Hell no, I don't care.
of the heat. I'm not sure. I can't leave. Come on.
Thank you.
that's what I wanted to see. Like, god damn it. Let's go. Let's lock the door. Oh, okay, we don't.
You think that was all of them? That'd be awesome if that was all of them. We're not waiting around to find out.
Why are they all going against us? I don't understand
it.
Close. Landing area over the mines. You were right, Captain.
So I'll get back to Raven 1. I want you on the X for evac.
Roger. Operate the radar. Let me know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
The mine's just ahead of us. Straight shot. Let's move.
Great. We gotta save some people.
Oops.
Oops.
out and report to Stutco.
What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go.
I'm not talking. To concentrate.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents.
Back up.
It's got me inside.
I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
She lost.
Thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
I think.
Mom, can you tell us what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this. Setzef ship came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Open fire, knocked the asteroid off course.
Olympus was there, Captain.
Our own mech attacked us.
That was no accident. SDF must have gotten into that program. Did you find any other survivors? There are more of us, but they never came.
They know all that's left.
Landing pad right outside is covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
Let's do this.
But you open us up to the airfield, the boss is going to get here.
Maybe.
You
want to
get out of here or no?
Your people lined up.
Maybe.
We have to make a run for the transport. I'll take you to the storage, but I'm not pulling it, Kevin.
Fever. Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised,
Okay,
solid copy.
Okay.
I'm in place.
Okay.
What I have on me, it's what I have in the search.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, I can't do it.
Protect your people. Fire when ready.
I don't know.
We are back on the night cycle.
I did it? Yes, I did. But wait, the people are there still. They're inside the room, no?
I got you, Captain. Take this. Watch your back.
No.
We're holding for honor. We gotta go now, Staff Sergeant.
Come on.
Save me. Go.
Come on.
Nothing you could do, Captain.
I gave you a direct order.
I'm the pilot of this ship. It's my job to make sure that we get back.
We lift off on my order.
We shouldn't have been down there in the first place.
That's not your call.
Mission comes first. Omar's words, not mine.
I bring my men home, Salt. We do both.
Captain, he goes willingly.
He didn't have to, Corporal.
I needed those 2 seconds to get us off the X.
What if it were me?
What are you asking me?
Would you have left me out there?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Hesitation is a hole in the head, Reyes. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
What? What does it mean? She wanted to be captain. What?
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency op-ed, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
This day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.
Me too, Saul.
Okay, that's it, everyone. All right, thank you for watching. It was another day of gaming, night of gaming. Maybe I'll do it. Maybe I'll do a game night. You know, you're going to play games at night when you are sleepy. It's hard. I don't know. I'll see if anyone like it. Maybe I'll do it. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. See ya.